In this overview, we'll show you the highlights of the new Dimension Editor in the simplified interface, where you can manage dimensions, members, member properties, and perform all the actions from the previous Dimension Editor. The Dimension Editor has been enhanced to include more ad hoc capabilities, including the ability to zoom in and zoom out, customize properties, see all the member properties on one screen, and drag and drop to change properties between each member. You access the Dimension Editor from the Overview screen and go to the Dimensions tab. Click on any of the dimensions to view or edit that dimension. From here, you will see an overview of the dimension and its properties. Choose the Edit Member Properties tab to make changes. If you want to switch to another dimension, you can select it from the drop-down. You can zoom in, zoom out, zoom to all levels, zoom to bottom level, keep selected, remove selected, and freeze. You can view and modify member properties by selecting a new property from its drop-down list or dragging and dropping a property from one row to another, from one column to another, or by dragging across the row horizontally. You can keep a column stationary. For example, you can freeze the first column that includes the member name so that you can scroll and edit that member's properties and still see the member name. You can search by alias or member name or both. You can add a child and a sibling. You can move a member in the hierarchy by changing its parent member. After you save your changes, the member will be moved. When you delete a member, all descendants for that member are also deleted. You can share a member's data by adding the member and selecting Share from the default data storage menu. Once you are done with the changes, you must use Refresh the Database to apply your changes to the Dimension Editor, or they will not take effect across the application. You can add formulas directly in the grid, through the formula bar, or through the pop-up box where you can validate it. You can copy members' names from Excel and use Ctrl plus C, and then paste them into the Dimension Editor. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of the new Dimension Editor in the simplified interface. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.